Predator.
Release the hounds!
So I feel like there's been a million trailers for The Predator, partly because there's been like these TV spots or 1 minute promos that they've been releasing.
For me, it feels like every time they put out a new trailer, it's just like 1 second more of a scene we've already seen.
But they've been vastly different from the first trailer where we weren't really into it. They focused a lot on the kid and it made it seem like he was controlling a Predator ship and all that, which very much could be what's happening in the movie. But for every other trailer after that, they focus more on the crew that's going to be going up against Predator and then the big Predator versus little Predator.
Yes.
So we are going to take a look at the final trailer, they're calling it, for Shane Black's The Predator. Now.
May we have a word?
There she
is. Let me guess. He's done something crazy.
Show me again, I'm gonna break your neck.
Welcome to the Looney Bus.
McKenna.
Nebraska Williams.
That's Coyle.
That's Lynch.
With Merch.
Why are you here?
I don't think you believe me.
Come on, man. I had a run-in with a space alien.
This fucking guy is crazier than the rest of us.
Here's your rip.
What the fuck was that?
That's the thing that killed my man.
Alien.
Predators. An exploit weakness. Tracks its prey. Like a game. Seems to enjoy it.
That's
hell
not
yeah.
A predator, that's a sports hunter.
Well, we took a vote. Predator's cooler, right?
Do you have a plan? Ex-sniper with PTSD and a team that's mental? You're insane, right?
Yeah! Gentlemen, they're large. They're fast. And fucking you up's their idea of tourism.
Damn!
Figured something out. I think we're gonna die.
Just pointing it out.
A big boy's a hunter. He brought his dogs with him.
Yeah.
I'm
getting to the retail. I can't lie. One
shot, one year. This is there's the what Predator's for.
Mm-hmm. Oh,
damn. Okay. This is what we wanted to see.
Only in theaters, September 14th.
The Predator.
Yeah. Fucking shit up.
Yeah, that is exactly what we wanted to see. And I granted, I understand they don't want to give it all away, right. But that brutality of the Predator just holding him.
Just give us a little bit.
Yeah,
you know?
And that's the thing is that I feel like they didn't give us anything from the first trailers. Essentially, just
I mean, granted,
focus on
they didn't
the
really
people.
Give you a whole lot in this trailer either. They just showed, here's a Red Band trailer for you because, yes, it will be gory, is basically what they're saying.
And that's the thing is, like, we really didn't know. We had a feeling it was going to end up going hard R, essentially in the vein of the first two Predators. But we didn't know with what they've shown us in the past trailers. Granted, yeah, we've seen Predator on Predator, and they're mostly just talking about it, and they show their guns up, and then maybe some explosions. But this is showing the Predator getting some blood on his hands. Both the Predators killing in very creative ways, which is what's going to make the crowd as you're watching it go, oh!
Yeah, that's what you want to see. Because you want to see all the different ways that the Predator can get you.
And at the same time, though, if I feel for this crew, if I feel for this group that comes together, I'm not going to want them to die.
Right,
and
which
as,
makes it a little bit more intense, because you're like, oh my god, don't die.
Yeah.
Whereas if it's like one and done, and these characters don't mean anything, then it's just going to be like, all right, I don't really care if you fuck them up.
And that's the thing, is like, I felt more for them here than I did in the other trailers where they're just cracking jokes with each other on the bus.
They kind of remind me of the A-Team.
Okay, you just bring all the mercenaries together to do a job. Except this A-Team's going to get jacked up like they showed, Theon Greyjoy with a the reticle on his head.
Yeah.
So I'm like wondering, you know, how are they going to go? Who's going to go first? And are any of them going to be able to survive to the end beside Boyd and Olivia Munn? But there is that scene in that first trailer where it showed Olivia Munn pointing the gun at the Predator protecting the kid.
Yeah.
Will the Predator take that into account and be like, she's protecting a child, I'm not going to just kill her because she's pointing a gun at me? We shall see when they actually show us the Predator.
So thank you so much for watching our reaction to the new trailer for The Predator.
What did you guys think? Let us know in the comments below. Red Band, finally. And we got Henry Jackman doing the score too, taking over for Alan Silvestri, so can't wait to hear that as well. Thank you guys, you can like and subscribe.
Do the thing on our Facebook, Twitter, Tumblr, Instagram, Stardust.
All the social networking gingerings, you know where they are, kicking the party, fill the party, keep the party going, gets us where we need to go. We will be at Collider Video live event for the Schmodown at the El Portal Theater on September 8th. Look for us there. Get your tickets now. It's going to sell out soon. And you can also check out our merch in our Spreadshirt shop. Get these beauties available, designed by Brian Ward himself. So that's in the comments down below and in the description of this video. So thank you guys so much. And as always,
now it's time to say goodbye.
And this party is over.
Bye.